Scaling the stairs in two downtown Lexington landmarks can really test your endurance and resolve. And this month, during the Urban Mountain Challenge, you can give it a try.
Finney Evil with the Downtown Lexington Corporation and Tamara Decker, the event coordinator for the Urban Mountain Challenge, are joining us now with details about this. This is someone for people strong of heart, strong of spirit, strong of legs.
Yeah. How does this work?
Okay, well, a little disclaimer. I did it. Now,
you
I did it last year, so if I did it, anybody can do it. That's okay. All I have to say. But we have added to the challenge this year, so we're going to have two buildings, as you said. Our competitors will start at the Central Bank Building, which is 300 West Vine, and that's 28 stories.
Mm-hmm.
They'll go up that many flights of stairs, and come down the elevator, uh-huh. run across the street to the financial center, you know, go in the door, and then go up those to the 30th floor, I think.
Can you bow out after one building?
Well, you know, you can. That is a good question. And you can register to just do one building, which would be uh-huh. the 300 West Vine Street building. Or you can register to do two, or you can find a partner and do it as a team. So that way, you know, you split it up and one does one building and one does the other building.
You hear of people kind of training, trying to get ready for this, but this is sort of unlike any other. I mean, this is not like a run. You have to kind of be in a specific kind of shape, don't you, Tamara?
You do, absolutely. We've had some questions about how to practice for this, and one of my suggestions is to just find a stairwell anywhere. And we actually have been practicing at our office. It's only seven stories, but we run up there and we do several runs up and down. So,
well, she says run. It's more on my a walking pace.
Kind of a gait. Downtownlex.com is where you can find out more information about it all. Also, registration form downloads there, and we do want to let people know that registration deadline is January 23rd.
Well, we have actually changed that to the 21st, and that is in order to be guaranteed a T-shirt, you know, a beautiful, they're long sleeve, great looking shirts. So in order to be guaranteed that shirt, you must register by the 21st. Now, the registration, the actual deadline is the 23rd.
All right, okay. And the event's the 26th.
The event is Saturday morning, the 26th.
Okay.
The first one will start at 7:30 a.m.
Okay. Somebody did it in like 2 minutes and something last
That's
year.
That's crazy.
Isn't that amazing?
All right, thank you. We appreciate you coming.